I've been looking for a path I know. I've been seeking out the way to go. But the darkest night has fallen deep, and the silent moon has gone to sleep. But I'm not gonna lay me down, not on this cold and rocky ground. I got memories of the light to help me make it through the night. When your troubles seem too heavy and your path cannot be found, when your friends have turned away and there's only hate around, when you think it's time to give up cause the only way is down, just remember how the world looked in the light, and then you'll make it through the night. Well, this old world seems on its way, just like the scene before the curtain in a play. Plastic choking up the oceans, and the changing climate's got us in commotion. And the greedy ones are living life as if God's given them an endless gift. But we got memories of the light to help us make it through this night. When the situation's hopeless and the way forward is blocked, when we're standing there defeated as if heaven's gates are locked, when we think it's time to give in and just take what we have got, let's remember how the world looked in the light, and we can make it through the night. Every story has an end, we'll never know what's round the bend. We only know the way we find is neither chance nor by design. It's not the end that makes the way, it's what you do by night and day. So through that long and endless night, just find your memories of the light. And when the path is sure once more, and you know just what you're headed for, look back upon your journey through the dark, that time when you'd have blessed the smallest spark. And if you finally must lay down, be sure and find some gentle ground. And then your memories of the light will help you make it through the night. When your troubles are all gone and the path comes to an end, when your life is all behind you and the dark calls like a friend, when you wanna find the answer to what waits around the bend, just remember what you know about the light, and then you'll make it through the night.